And then on Friday, we open up at 4. They do 4 to midnight. Saturday, they do from noon to midnight. And then from there, Sunday, they do from noon to 10. So they normally charge $20 to admit, you know, to get in. They got a skip line, the express line, they charge $40. Cause it'd be a whole lot of people, you know what I'm saying? It'd be packed. Like everything you seen on the internet and Instagram, that shit real. That, like, if you don't come, you don't get here early or have reservations early, you know? Yeah. Yeah, and that's for the escape room, but you gotta make them reservations through escapethetrapatl.com. Like, if you know you wanna be here at 1 o'clock and your party, however many people, you got to go ahead on and go online now, cause it's the only way you can book the reservation is through online. And once they bought up them slots, it's a wrap. Okay then? Okay.
Say you're going somewhere.
And then y'all go.
You're gonna be
between
birthday.
Yeah, when you book for the escape room, yes you can. You don't have to wait in the regular line. If you book for the escape room, you can walk around the back and they gonna check your reservation and then let you in. That's the one out there. Come straight to the back and keep it rolling. Yep. And then when y'all come, this is how they gonna do. If y'all wanna take pictures and whatever inside, y'all have y'all cameras and stuff or y'all phones and stuff, then because certain areas they let you film, some areas they won't let you film. Like inside the game, they won't let you film because they don't want it spoiling for everybody else, so they learn the clues and how to trap to get out of other rooms. But once you get to the museum part, they let you take pictures and all okay. That whole nine, the whole thing. Uh-huh. You know what I'm saying? Like that way. And then everybody who up age, they gonna have to show their ID, and then it ain't nothing but a party. They got a lot of stuff. You know what I'm saying? Alright, so y'all booking and then I see y'all. We been selling food here. We been selling shrimp, wings, fish, you know, hot links. Yeah, so y'all make sure y'all bring y'all appetite too. You know the slogan.
The appetite is now.
You like what you smell and we selling. Yeah. All right. Okay. Hold on a second. Yeah, there y'all go. Okay.
All right, sister. All right.
Do this. You gotta take that wig off and go work on it.
No.
What, you gonna wear a headscarf, huh?
No.
I thought you said you can't wear colors
tonight. Not them, like blue, pink, and all that type of stuff.
Late to me.
I work at housekeeping, not the partners. Oh,
I bet you a lot. I didn't do that.
Why you grab my ear right there? You make me nervous.
I'm about to cut all that going around. I'm about to cut that part too.
You making me nervous.
I'm making you nervous.
I'm sizzling.
I ain't gonna cut you. I ain't even nowhere near her. She jumping already.
Girl, all new sharp objects.
Never do right.
I can't get nobody to smoke for real. That's my favorite. Girl, Kim trying to get me to do her face front. Put her little wig on and cut it and stuff. I'm like, I don't know what I'm doing.
What you about to do?
I cut the cap for her. And she was like, put it on. I sprayed it out.
Man, it goes about to get on my nerves. Already.
It's cold.
Hold your hand right there.
Like what?
Put your hand, that hand over here, right there. Cause y'all hold on to get my nose right here. So you die over here.
Yeah.
I'm putting on my eyes so you be trying to see it.
So?
In her birthday, I'm gonna get away with it now.
Girl!
Get away with it. Let's just stop going. Right on now. This black man, I ain't got all fucking that to be seen where I could get one person. I can't, I ain't finna deal with you. Baby, give me them silver cleaners.
It is dry.
No, it ain't.
How dry gotta be?
Okay, take it off then, honey. Move your hand in.
No.
Baby, give me them clear camp salt.
I got foundation on my hand, but you can't feel it.
You're right.
I had to have two different colors because I know when I'm in the sun, my skin starts to get darker. But this side, light.
I'm gonna go pick you up, faggot.
basically what made him make that song, the instrumental part. Look at it, it's funny, folks. I can't do you, you know? I definitely say that when you see me at least.
Now she ain't got a car for me, which deal. I'm gonna come back with a big car like this.
Thank you.
sucking on my teeth.
Oh, I am leaving it.
Dude, it's silly, man.
Move my bag away. Why ain't shit in there? Why you know?
See, it's a big time now for us.
How you look?
These crazy niggas are gas. Kayla, your sister, Katie.
My name is not Katie.
I don't care. I said
it was
from your sister.
You
I never said. Yes.
Katie.
Yes.
Oh, I know you. You were crying like a big baby. So much money to get in that shit. Boy, it's grown. It's grown the whole lot, too.
I'm
gonna
take it off.
That's not even. Well, not even, but a little bit. Yeah.
You
can
put some stuff in here a little bit.
Well,
I'm still more than put in my hair. Cause my hair was like that. That is about past you.
I'm not in a rest, but my hair to go back. No, she
said he gonna let his hair stay down.
No, he said that.
He
next time
he gonna
go
back. You
know
that
he
said? Oh, he always got a hat on, that way.
Nah, I ain't know. I'll be saying the hair like that. He told me he wanted a haircut.
Hey, who wanna line up?
Bro, nobody see my
hair.
It's on my own.
You put some black on it, but you don't look like you got any. But I like that.
Like that
straight
up.
I said the same thing. I'm waiting.
I can't do it.
I see right in the flag.
Girl from no. What the little things is? Gremlins?
Okay, this is yellow.
What does it say? No, it said me when it expired.
Oh.
So then we still ain't all money. I said, you gotta add me about all this.
Yeah.
It's the best time I could invest in.
Do the thing right here.
That moves slow.
Hold on, I'll get you processing for it.
Yeah, he just the shit when he got it. That's the type of stuff he does.
Oh, bitch, I'm recording. Hold on.
My bad. It ain't my shit, but you know.
I got that shit pretty.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. One more, for the team. One more for the team.
Okay, I got you. That shit pretty.
Oh, no, pink! Oh. Hell no, Neil, come on. You gotta get it.
You get a picture? No.
I need pink like that.
That truck so damn pretty. Fuck
pink. Ew. Shit. I want pink. Where the fuck we going? Where the hell am I going? I don't even know where the hell I'm going.
Ooh. Oh, there you go.
Give me another drink.
I didn't know this shit was right here.
Me either. We could have came to this motherfucker in the fur again.
That shit not even fucking.
We could have went there 2 minutes and it came right on back.